A wise man once said, "There isn't a perfectly planned journey. You can only work your way out throughout the way." Nah, there's no wise man. It's just me making it up. But it's true though. Well, at least that's what I believe.
就是我看那个五十五巷好像很窄，如果开进去要会车的话要怎么办？
不会啦，五十五巷没那么快。
嗯，我干，真好。好黑哦。凤梨，
我以为是叶子在上面，然后凤梨在下面，所以它是这样哦。
来，我们来听听台中人对对凤梨的幻想。
好不好？你也不知道凤梨长这样。
我知道，好不好？
你有把凤梨放坐在上面，
我知道长在上面。你的。
This has always been the kind of trip I wanted. One phone call and we're good to go. Decided on the spur of the moment, totally unplanned. Not even knowing where to go or what to see. But that's what journeys are all about, right? Discovery during the journey. It doesn't have to be somewhere famous.It doesn't even have to be a spot. The orange and dusky tunnel. And flourished trees. Childhood games. A simple yet tasty meal. A far, blurry sunset.This, my friend, this is what I call a journey.